where Pirate Festival is happening this weekend. It looks amazing out there. Look at those waves, Victoria.
Oh, it definitely does. Overall, today was a great beach day. It wasn't too hot and humid out there. Temperature had dropped to 76 degrees for the moment. Earlier today, we topped off around 79, so we have dropped just a little bit. Feel like temperature on the cooler side at 75, but it is pretty wavy out there with that wind east at 9 miles per hour. So it was a breezy, very comfortable day if you do plan on heading out to Pirate Fest or even the beach for this weekend. Storm Tracker Radar Network showing you just how dry we are throughout the area. No rain in the forecast for tonight or even going into this weekend either. So we're gonna stay dry today, tomorrow, and even on Sunday. But unfortunately, that's not gonna help us at all with this drought. We still have a severe drought in that darker orange you can see right here, mainly west of I-95, and there's not much rain in the forecast to help alleviate that at all. Rain chances for Saturday and Sunday are at 0%. So if you have any weekend plans, you're good to go with the rain, but unfortunately, no rain to help us with that drought until Monday. We do have a 20% chance of rain as a cold front starts to approach the area. That gives us some isolated showers mainly on Monday. As we head into Thursday, rain chances do start to ramp up just a little bit at 30%, but that's still just some isolated showers. So for the forecast for this evening, we will stay very dry, pleasant evening in store, 76 degrees. As we head into tonight, 67 for that temperature, mostly clear. We will be on the cooler side, especially for Saturday morning. We're starting off at 59 degrees around 6 a.m. So a cooler start. It will be less humid, but that will change as we move throughout the day. So let's plan out those temperatures for you for tonight. Once again, around 9 p.m. for your Friday, 71 degrees for the temperature, 69 in Reidsville. But as we head overnight into Saturday morning, once again, it will be a very chilly start, 60 degrees around 7. As we head inland, we'll see temperatures in the upper 50s. So if you're heading out the door early tomorrow, you definitely will need a jacket. Of course, we will warm up as we move throughout the afternoon. We'll see a high around 84 degrees for your Saturday. A little bit warmer than it has been the past few days, but it'll be more pleasant as well. 80 degrees around 6 p.m. for tomorrow and 82 in Pembroke. So tomorrow again will be a little bit warmer, and of course no rain in the forecast. If you do plan on going to Pirate Fest for today, lots of sunshine in the forecast. We topped off at a high around 77 for Tybee Island. As we head into Saturday, 80 degrees. Fireworks do start at 10:15, and Sunday will be another pleasant afternoon as well at 81 degrees. The warmer temperatures and humidity do make a return for this weekend, but of course we are staying dry. 20% chance of rain starting on Monday with those isolated showers. The cold start starts to approach the southeast, moving into Tuesday, 30% chance